Now, people think of diabetes as being two types of diabetes, type 1 or type 2 diabetes. But it turns out there's probably about 15 or 16 different types of diabetes.
Wow.
But